And in a separate case, a federal judge has upheld E. Jean Carroll's $83 million defamation verdict against Trump. The judge also denied Trump's motion for a new trial, ruling the former president's legal arguments were without merit. And the judge ruled that the punitive damages awarded by the jury, quote, passes constitutional muster. Trump will continue to appeal that verdict.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.